fight. E di ano po ginagawa natin dito sa Pinas, 'di ba? Mahal natin ang Pilipinas eh. And I think that at the
nagbabalik ang PH Trend Zone. Sumugod ang anak ni na megastar Sharon Cuneta at senador Kiko Pangilinan na si Frankie Pangilinan sa rally ng mga kakamping ngayong araw. Isa si Frankie sa mga supporters ni na senador Kiko at Vice President Lenny Robredo sa mga nagprotesta sa pagiging number 1 ni Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr. sa nagaganap na canvassing of votes para sa 2022 national elections. Talagang nagtipon-tipon muli ang mga kakamping sa harap ng tanggapan ng Commission on Elections ngayong araw, May 10, para iprotesta ang pangunguna ni Bongbong sa presidential race.
Sabi ng iba na we have to accept defeat daw, na hindi daw tayo marunong matalo. I think that the truth is, it's not about just this election anymore eh. Because I think that the data shows, clearly this election was bought a long, long time ago. And that's something that we will not take sitting down, no? I am not going to have my president be named Ferdinand Marcos again, ever. And I think it's that simple. My siblings are here too. I brought them, my baby sister, my baby brother. And they're young, but like, we all know. We all know what's right and wrong. And I think it's very, very simple, no, what we have to do. If we're not here to stand up, if we're not here to fight, eh di ano po ginagawa natin dito sa Pinas, di ba? Mahal natin ang Pilipinas eh. And I think that at the core of it, that's really just...
Kung may reaction naman kayo mga ka-trendzone, i-comment na yan below.
Be named Ferdinand Marcos again, ever. And I think it's that simple. My siblings are here too. I brought them, my baby sister, my baby brother. And they're young, but like, we all know. We all know what's right and...